kann man das vielleicht besser sehen. So. Against the first stroke. So, what he does is he comes here and breaks my balance there and pushes me upwards. And he does two movements with his foot, and his hand, and breaks my balance and throws me. So in the moment when I realize, oh damn, he's going for my chin, I go here with my left hand and I take my right hand and pull his elbow down. And inside, and then I can just roll over here. And I land in a position where my elbow is exposed. And Mair writes in the next step he will crush my elbow with the pommel. So in the transcription, he says turn to the right, but actually I'm turning to the left, so I'm not sure if this was something that was lost in translation or transcription. So so actually I turn to the left. Okay. So what you do is going here, pulling that inside, and then pushing it over here. And this is because so this is because if he's stronger than me, and if he plays stronger than me, so then this movement helps you to break his structure. If I go there, so he's not strong anymore, and from here he will try to push outside, because I push him inside and he pushes outside. And this is the movement I want to have, because from there I can easily go into this arm lock. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Kali.
Thank you.
And thank you.